A speech on depletion of ozone layer. Depletion of ozone layer. Speech for students and children in English. Good morning, afternoon, everyone. Today, I would like to talk to you about an issue that affects us all, the depletion of the ozone layer. What is the ozone layer? The ozone layer is a layer of ozone molecules located in the Earth's stratosphere that acts as a shield protecting life on Earth from the harmful effects of the sun's ultraviolet UV radiation. This layer is critical to the well-being of the planet and all its inhabitants. Causes of ozone depletion. Ozone depletion is caused by the release of chemicals known as chlorofluorocarbons, CFCs, into the atmosphere. CFCs are used in a variety of products, including refrigerants, solvents, and foam products. When these chemicals reach the stratosphere, they break down the ozone molecules, leading to a thinning of the ozone layer. Consequences of ozone depletion. The consequences of ozone depletion are far-reaching and can have a significant impact on the health and well-being of humans and other species. Increased level of UV radiation and can cause skin cancer, cataracts, and other health problems. It can also harm crops, marine life, and other species that are essential to the planet's ecosystem. What can we do to help? The good news is that we can all play a role in protecting the ozone layer by reducing the use of products that contain CFCs and using alternatives that are environmentally friendly. We can help to slow down the process of ozone depletion. Governments can also take steps to regulate the use of CFC and other harmful chemicals and promote the use of environmentally friendly products. Conclusion. In conclusion, the depletion of the ozone layer is a global issue that affects us all. It is important that we take action to protect this critical layer and ensure that future generations inherit a healthy and sustainable planet. By working together, we can help to preserve the ozone layer and ensure a bright future for life on Earth. Thank you for your time and attention.